long ago, two races ruled over Earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Evans 201X. Let's just say that those who climb the mountain never return. Hey guys, welcome to Undertale, a game that many people have wanted me to play for 2 years at least. So, I'm finally getting to it. I got it for Christmas. Oh! It's rolling back around. Long ago, two races ruled over Earth, humans and monsters. Now I'm gonna hit enter. Okay. Okay, instruction enter to confirm, shift to cancel. Control menu. F4 is full screen. Hold escape, quit. When HP is 0, you lose. Okay. Enter the fallen human. Okay. Go. Lowercase there. Shit. Okay. O. G. A. Okay. Here we go. Done. Is his name correct? No, it is not. I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. You're new to the underground, aren't you? I feel this game's gonna be a little different than what I thought starting out. Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul. The very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV level, I guess. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Oh, that's nice. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. This sounds really dirty. Are you ready? Move around and get as many as you can. You idiot. What'd I miss? In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Thanks, buddy. Die. Oh. What a terrible creature torturing such a poor innocent youth. Thanks for saving me? Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I'm gonna butcher these names. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. Operation of the ruins. Okay. The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fuses between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them. Okay. Can I read this? Only the fearless may proceed, brave ones, foolish ones. Walk, both walk not the middle of the room. Okay. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have leveled ones that you need to flip. Press Z to read signs, or I could press Enter. Stay on the path. Okay. Can I... Oh, no. How do I... Just get it? I don't know if I hit it. I guess. Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let's move to the next room. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. This process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time, I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. You encountered the dummy. Room. Okay. solve it. Probably not. Frog in a taxi. Frog, I understand, but compliment you, you won. You earned 0 XP and 0 gold. Oh, you look very, very angry. Okay. The Western Room is the Eastern Room's blueprint. So, they're mirrored. This is a puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous now. For now. Okay. You've done excellently. Child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the inner room by yourself. Forgive me for this. I don't like this dramatic tension here. Really don't like this dramatic tension. Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. I know, I walked up and hid it. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. Do cell phones work underground? If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, alright? I guess that's... Oh. Okay. Neat. I'm supposed to stay here, right? Okay. I'm gonna drop this one off here. This is going to be a very interesting game. I have no idea what... I have no idea where this game's gonna go. I've actually... I never watched Undertale before. I've never seen a playthrough. I've never seen anyone do it. So I'm going totally blind into this. But thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you next time.